recent event in the Aegean Sea, 30 October 2020. It caused major damage at the Greek coast in Samos Island and Turkish coast near Izmir province.
The first wave was until my door. So most of the people moved up to the steps of
the bank.
Of the bank. Yeah. And a lot of people was also in the tables in that cafeteria. The second wave, after 5 minutes, was the big one.